By the way, Mark, our drummer, found the snare mic.
Thank you.